Jesus burned down our house and they're going to kill us.
We need to build a roller coaster to keep them happy.
I'm going to build mine over here and it's going to be the coolest roller coaster in the world.
No, it won't, because mine is going to be even better. Come on, Axie, let's get started over here. The first section of our roller coaster is going to be fire themed.
Whoa, fire themed? That sounds so cool.
Exactly. We're going to be using all sorts of blocks like magma blocks and also lava to make this part super duper scary. It's going to be way better than whatever Wudo's building.
No, it's not, Mongo. My dirt roller coaster is going to be way more exciting than whatever you're making.
Are you hearing yourself, Wudo? You're literally saying dirt is going to be better than all the different sections I'm going to be building in my amazing roller coaster.
Because it is, Mongo. It's just the truth.
Well, does your roller coaster include lava? I don't think so.
Well, it will include lava now.
Are you serious, Wudo? You're really gonna copy my build?
Yep, sorry, Mongo.
Oh my gosh, do you hear this guy, Axie? He is not original whatsoever. But it doesn't even matter, because our fire section is gonna be way cooler anyways.
Mongo, what if we have the roller coaster go around this fire pillar thing?
Oh, that would be amazing, Axie. Come on, let's have it rotate all around, and then what we can do is make it go super duper high. I'm so excited to try this out.
Me too. We're gonna beat Wudo for sure.
I'm excited for you guys to fail, because your roller coaster is going to explode.
I don't know about that, Wudo. I'm testing it out right now, and so far, it's super duper cool, and we're only on the first section.
Super duper cool, huh? Well, of course you would say that about your own roller coaster, but we won't know until I ride it, because my opinion's better than yours, Mongo.
No, it's not, Wudo. You have terrible taste. You're literally building out of dirt.
Well, don't underestimate me, Axie.
Exactly, Wudo. What are you even talking about? Come on, Axie. I think we should have a big drop over here that falls straight into a lava pool.
I think so, too.
That way, whenever Wudo is riding the roller coaster, he's gonna fall into the lava and panic.
Hey, that's my idea. You guys are copying me.
Wudo, why would we be copying a dirt roller coaster? You need to be serious, bro.
I am being serious. That is my idea, Mongo, and you know it.
Nope, that's where you're lying, because I thought of this first.
Well, my drop is going to be better, so don't even worry, buddy.
Mongo, what if I change the floor of this area to something super fiery?
Oh, that's a great idea, Axie. You should totally do that.
Okay, Mongo, I'm going to make it netherrack, and then I can add some other super cool nether blocks.
Whoa, Axie, that's such an awesome design. This way, it doesn't look as boring as Wudo's little build, and it also has a lot of style.
It would be hard to be as boring as Wudo's.
Hey, guys, mine is not boring. You're going to keep telling yourself that, and then when you come over to my side, you're going to realize how wrong you've been.
See, that doesn't even make sense, Wudo. We can't even see half of your roller coaster. Are you building underground right now?
Yup, I'm building a super scary underground part, Mongo. And let me guess, you're gonna steal that idea too?
Why in the world would I need to steal from you, Wudo? My roller coaster's already 10 times better, and I'm gonna start working on the next area already, because the first one seems complete, right, Axie?
Uh-huh. And by the way, Wudo, I bet the only scary thing about your roller coaster will be how terrible it is.
Ooh, that was such a big roast.
How dare you say that, Axie? I'm never giving you any free cake again.
You wouldn't cut me off from my free cake.
I will. So take it back, or are you going to stick with Mongo?
Oh my gosh, that is so messed up, Axie.
I know. Now we have to destroy this guy.
Exactly. But look over here. For the next section, I'm building an ice area.
You are? That's so cool, Mongo. I've always wanted an ice roller coaster.
Exactly. It's going to be so awesome. Look, I'm going to use different ice blocks just like this, and we can have all sorts of cool things like penguins.
Penguins? Those are like turtles, but better.
Exactly. Turtles are so boring nowadays.
What? Penguins are not better than turtles? How dare you say that?
But Woodo, penguins are so cute.
Yeah, they're cute, but I think turtles are cuter, guys.
No, Woodo, they're not.
Maybe turtles that aren't named Woodo.
Ooh, that was another big roast.
Whoa, yeah? Well, axolotls named Axie aren't cute either. Take that.
That's all of them, though.
Wait, they're all named Axie?
Yeah, what other name would an axolotl have?
Yeah, Woodo, you're so messed up. Everyone needs to comment Woodo is mean right now in the comment section because that was so crazy.
No, everyone comment that Mongo's a bully and so is Axie because they don't like turtles.
Woodo, we do like turtles. We just like penguins better. Oh my gosh, look at these penguins. They're so cute and awesome.
Oh my gosh, I just want to pick them up and eat them.
Axie, you're the same size as them.
No, I'm not, Mongo. I'm way bigger.
Axie, how would you feel if I said that I wanted to pick up an axolotl and eat one?
I don't know, Woodo. You would never do that because the axolotl would probably eat you.
Oh my gosh, you're right.
Yeah, Woodo, you're super scared of everything. You're a big scaredy cat.
No, I'm not, Mongo. You're more of a scaredy cat because you're not anything special. You're just a normal human. Lol.
That was really mean, Woodo.
Woodo, I would take back what I said if I were you. I'm gonna have snow golems in my area.
Oh, yeah? And what are they supposed to do? Have a little snowball fight with me? Yeah, I would destroy them in a single heartbeat.
Woodo, they're gonna attack you as soon as you come to my roller coaster. You better watch out. They're actually pretty dangerous, bro.
Let them attack me. I'll show them what a real snow golem is like, aka a snow turtle.
That doesn't sound scary at all.
Well, maybe that's just because you guys are trash. Just give up already.
Woodo, stop talking. We're almost done with our ice section, and this looks awesome so far, right, Axie?
Of course it does, Mongo. That's because we built it.
Yup. What I'm gonna do is add a bunch of other decorations, too. We're not done just yet. I'm gonna add some snow golem plushies and some snow fox plushies all over the place. This area is gonna be so cold.
I'm gonna add a skeleton because this guy didn't make it out of the cold.
Wait, that's a genius idea. I'm gonna add some snowy skeletons here, too. Look at them. They're frozen.
Ooh, Woodo, how do you feel about that?
Yeah, you're gonna be so scared when you come over here.
Why would I be scared of something that's dead? Are you guys dumb?
Woodo, you're a scaredy cat. That's why you would be scared.
No, I think you guys are just really dumb.
No, we're not dumb, Woodo. We're way smarter than you and you know it. Look, we're done with the snow area now.
Of course we are, Mongo. What's next, though? Can we make an axolotl area?
An axolotl area? We can definitely do that, but I had a different idea in mind, Axie.
Really? What is it?
I wanted to make an area that was super duper colorful, like a rainbow area.
Whoa, can we add a bunch of candy too?
We can add all sorts of things. Come on, Axie, let me just search up concrete just like this. And whoa, look at all these different blocks we can use for this rainbow area. Let me just pick out all the different colors. And then what I'm also gonna do is get these rainbow neon blocks.
Are we gonna make the floor or the roller coaster out of that?
Well, I'm gonna make the floor out of these neon blocks. That way, this area constantly changes colors. But for the actual roller coaster itself, we're gonna be using all the different concrete and making it switch colors just like this.
Cool! This is gonna be the coolest section ever!
Exactly! I bet Voodoo doesn't have anything like this.
Of course I do. And everything is like 10 times better.
No, it's not, Voodoo. Why do you have to constantly lie to yourself?
I'm not lying. I'm telling the truth.
No, I just think you're a big liar. If you guys think our roller coaster is gonna be way better than Voodoo's, then hit that subscribe button right now.
Subscribe!
There you go, Axie. I just need to use the color pink a little bit more. Then what we can do is use the color blue all around. Check it out. I'm making a little rainbow spiral.
This looks so cool. I can't wait to ride it. I bet it'll make those places really happy. And then they won't kill us.
Exactly, but it's gonna look even better when we're done with it, Axie. We're not even 50% done with this rainbow area yet.
We're not?
Nope, look over here. All I need to do is make this thing around all the way back around, and I'm gonna use these rainbow neon blocks to go to the next area of this rainbow roller coaster.
This looks so cool. Hey, Voodoo, I bet your whole build is stinky and brown and green.
What? It's not stinky.
Yeah, Voodoo, you don't even compare it to anything like this.
Oh, man, you guys are being so mean.
What, are you gonna poop your pants?
Yeah.
That's what I thought, Voodoo. Bosses like me make everyone poop their pants.
I don't know if that's a good thing, Mongo. That's kind of messed up.
Oh, gosh, you're right, Axie, but it doesn't even matter. Voodoo deserved it. He's been making fun of us the whole time. What I'm gonna do right now is try out our roller coaster from the snow area to make sure it works, Axie.
Of course it works, Mongo. It's the best roller coaster ever.
Wee, this is so fun. Oh my gosh, Voodoo, you're gonna have so much fun whenever you come to our roller coaster.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are, Voodoo. Just admit our roller coaster is better already.
Nope, I'm not admitting it, Mongo, because there's nothing to admit. It's gonna be garbo.
Oh my gosh. You know what, Axie? I've had enough of this guy. Don't you think we should do something about him?
I agree, Mongo. We need to show him how much better our build is by pranking him.
Exactly, Axie. And do you know how we can do that?
We can put a bunch of axolotls in his base and then tell them to destroy everything.
Wait, that's a great idea. Come on, let's go invisible and see what we can do over here. And what in the world is he building over here?
Oh my gosh, my roller coaster is the coolest ever.
I know that Mongo and Axie are gonna be so jealous when they ride it.
This guy really thinks we're gonna be jealous of his roller coaster, Axie. He's so hilarious, so we should totally prank him. Let me just put down a few minecarts, and then what I'm gonna do is get a few zoo animals.
Zoo animals? Oh, I have some perfect ones, Mongo.
Come on, spawn in as many as you can. I'm gonna have these zoo animals ride his little roller coaster. Oh my gosh, look, the huge giraffe is on the minecart.
I'm gonna put this hippo on one too.
Wait, what? Not the hippo, Axie. The hippo is too big.
No, it's not. Hippos can ride roller coasters too, Mongo.
Oh gosh, let me also put some turtles here as well so he's super confused on how his family got here.
All right, there we go. I think I have everything done. And wait, what? Why are there so many mobs here? What is going on?
Oh, look, Voodoo's finally realizing. I'm not done just yet, though. I'm gonna put a bunch of axolotls in these minecarts as well.
Huh? Why are there hippos and giraffes in my roller coaster?
Look, he's finally realizing that the minecarts are going back and forth with the hippos and the giraffes and the rhinos and the lions.
What in the world?
I also put a tortoise. It's like a fake turtle.
Oh my gosh, that's hilarious, Axie. Now he's gonna have to fix all of this.
Oh no, what am I gonna do? I wasn't ready for them to come over to my side yet.
Wait, what? He expected all these hippos and stuff to come over to his build?
Or maybe he thinks you look like a hippo, Mongo.
Hey, I don't look like a hippo.
Come on, fat Mongo. Get outside that minecart. You know you're not supposed to see my build yet.
Oh my gosh. Did Wudo just name a hippo fat Mongo? You know what? I've had enough of this guy. I don't want to be in this area anymore, Axie. Come on, let's work on our next section, which is going to be the coolest section of all time. Do you know why?
Because it's gonna have axolotls.
Exactly, Axie. It is actually gonna have axolotls. Look, I just built some giant walls. Do you know what's gonna be inside of these walls?
I don't know. Maybe a bunch of lava.
No, Axie. It's gonna be the opposite of lava, aka water. Look, we're gonna have a huge aquarium section.
Yay! I'm even gonna make the floor sand so that all the animals can be happy.
No way, Axie. That's a genius idea. I didn't know you were so smart.
Oh, I'm probably the smartest person alive.
That might actually be true, Axie. You have an IQ of 2 right now, and everyone else in the world has an IQ of 1.
That's a good thing, right? The lower your IQ, the smarter you are.
I'm not sure if that's how it goes, but you are pretty smart, Axie.
Uh-huh. Unlike that little guy who probably has an IQ of 2,000.
Exactly. He doesn't even have a water section in his build. That's how dumb he is.
Ha, that's right. My IQ is 2,000.
Well, Wudo, if your IQ is 2,000, do you have a water section that goes down to sand and is gonna have different fishies and also corals?
Well, I'll have one now.
Oh my gosh, why did we give this guy another idea to add to his build?
You always do that, Mongo. Just stop telling me what you're doing.
Well, so I can flex on you, but you're clearly so dumb and a copycat, so you decide to copy everything.
What?
Check it out, Axie. I'm adding all these different corals and stuff. Doesn't it make this area look awesome?
Oh, yeah, but not as awesome as my axolotls are gonna make it.
Whoa, you're gonna spawn in axolotls? I can't wait to see what they look like.
They're all gonna be named Axie because that's the only name axolotls have.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Your name is a shorter form for axolotl, so it makes sense. Look over here, Axie. I'm adding a giant drop area over here that we're gonna need to go through. Then what I'm gonna do is add a huge area that's gonna go all the way to the top of the water. Oh my gosh, this looks crazy.
Look how cute the axolotls are. I'm also gonna spawn in some fishies. What should I name them, Mongo?
You should name them all Wudo, because Wudo is a big fish.
Okay, but then what do I name the turtles?
You should name them Wudo as well, because they're also fishes.
Oh, that makes sense.
There you go. Let me just add all of these. Actually, do you think the mutant Blaze is gonna like our roller coaster?
Definitely. The mutant Blaze is gonna love this roller coaster.
I'm not really sure how much he's gonna love the water area, but I hope he really, really likes it so he doesn't kill us.
I don't wanna die.
Exactly. Wudo, you better watch out. If your build is horrible, the mutant Blaze is gonna kill you.
What?
That's right. So make sure your build is good.
Okay, I will.
Okay, Mongo. I'm spawning in some funny-looking catfish now, and it's time for the turtles.
All right, Axie. What I'm gonna do is place down all of the rails for this water area. It's gonna look amazing when we're done with it.
Ooh! But, Mongo, here's the real question. Do we spawn in sharks, or is that way too scary?
Oh my gosh, that's a genius idea, Axie. We should totally spawn in sharks. Let me just search up shark just like this, and I'm gonna summon some great whites. I know that Wudo is gonna poop his pants as soon as he sees these sharks.
I'm gonna spawn some too, and I'm gonna name them Mongo.
What? Why would you name them Mongo, Axie?
Because they're scary like you.
I'm not scary. I'm actually a really nice guy, you know.
I don't know if I believe that.
Whoa, this aquarium has all sorts of different fishies. And when you look at it from the outside, it looks so awesome.
Of course it does. I built it all.
Great job, Axie. I'm really proud of you. But I need to fix this little roller coaster area. It's giving me troubles right now.
I can help you, Mongo. I'm definitely smart enough to be an engineer.
Wait, really, Axie? I always knew you were smart, but are you smarter than a doctor?
I'm smarter than Wudo.
Oh, but everyone's smarter than Wudo. That guy is so dumb.
That is not true.
Yes, it is true, Wudo. Look, now that I'm placing down these final rails, I am now done with the water section. Let's go!
Woohoo! Do you really think it'll work?
It'll definitely work. And to test it out, what I'm gonna do is place down a minecart to go through the water. Come on, let me just go through it. Please work, please work. And Axie, oh my gosh, it actually works. No way, this is so awesome.
We did it. I bet Wudo doesn't have a whole aquarium.
Hey, Wudo, do you have a whole aquarium in your side?
Actually, guys, I do.
Wait, what? You just copied me from earlier.
No, I already had one.
No, you didn't, Wudo. You're a liar. Look over here, Axie. Let's just add all the redstone so these rails are powered. And now that we're done with this, we can move on to the next section. Do you know what this section is gonna be?
This section is gonna be... I actually don't know, Mongo. What is even cooler than an aquarium?
A city is cooler, Axie. Look, I just need to do this command right here. And we now have our first building right there.
Wow, that building's like a skyscraper.
Exactly. We're gonna have different buildings all over the place. All I need to do are these commands to build the giant buildings all around.
I'm gonna give this one windows.
Wait, you are? That's gonna look awesome, Axie.
Of course it will, because I'm building it.
Well, Axie, don't give it normal windows. Use blocks like white concrete and blue concrete.
I was already doing that, Mongo.
Whoa, you're a genius. Come on, let me help you out by using blue concrete on this quartz one over here. Whoa, Wudo, do you have a city section in your build? I don't think so.
Oh, a city section? No, I actually don't.
That's right, because your build is poopy and our build is way better.
Oh, man.
Poopy Wudo.
Poopy Wudo.
Stop calling me poopy, guys. That's so mean.
No, Wudo, don't take it too serious, bro. It's just jokes.
No, it's not. That guy is seriously poopy.
Wait, what? Do you actually mean it, Axie?
Well, he's full of poop, right?
Yeah, but everyone's full of poop. Check it out, Axie. Now that we have these first few buildings, do you know what we can do?
What can we do?
We can just duplicate all of them. All I need to do is go over here and do //copy, and then I can just come all the way over here, do rotate 180, and with some math, I can paste in this building again.
Whoa, Mongo! Then we don't have to spend 20 billion hours building them.
Exactly! Isn't this such a great idea?
But Mongo, what should the floor of a city be?
Well, the floor of this city should of course be a road, Axie. So come on, start building a road underground, and that's exactly where all of our roller coaster is gonna go through.
Okay, Mongo. The road will start over here, and it'll go all the way down over here.
Make sure to add some night lights and some city street lights. That way, it really adds the immersion that this is a city, Axie.
Okay, Mongo. Whatever you say.
Let me just rotate this by 180 one more time and paste it in again. And whoa, Axie, I think with this place down, we have our mini city section complete. But we need to add all the rails so it actually looks good.
Oh, yeah. I kind of forgot about the rails.
Let me just add them over here. I just need to make it go down over here, just like this, and then make it keep going down until it reaches the ground.
Okay, Mungo, whatever you say.
Let me just keep doing this. There you go. And then I'm going to rotate it one more time over here in this corner, just like this. And boom, Axie, I just connected the entire railroad to the road, which means I just need to put all of the rails going down.
Cool. And while you do that, I'm going to make some trees in the city because it seriously needs some green.
Oh, gosh, that's an awesome idea, Axie. Make sure to definitely do that.
All cities should have parks so that everyone can go enjoy them.
Yup, I agree with that. Let me just connect these rails over here. And there you go, Axie. I have officially connected the rails to the road. Do you know what that means?
What does it mean?
We now officially have this roller coaster in the city area.
Woohoo! Can we charge the people living in the city $20 million to use the roller coaster?
You know what? We might just have to. Public transportation in this city is going to be worth so much.
Yeah, and then we're going to get really rich.
Yup, but actually, I'm not just going to have the roller coaster on the road. I'm going to make it go through all of the different buildings as well.
Whoa, really?
Yup, check it out. I'm going to have it route around this building just like this, and then it's going to route all the way down over here to this building, and then it's going to go back down.
Cool! I'm going to keep placing the rails, Mongo.
That's an amazing idea. That way we can complete this roller coaster as soon as possible, and that Mutant Blaze won't be upset with us, Axie. But while you do that, what I'm going to do is put down a bunch of street lights.
Street lights? Is that for when it becomes night?
Exactly. This is a city, of course, so it's going to need lights just like this. And I'm even going to put down some street signs all around just like this. That way it seems like these are businesses that are open.
Cool. Can I run my own cake business?
Sure, Axie, you can do whatever you want in this city. Matter of fact, I'll make you the mayor of this city.
Wait, really? This is gonna be the best run city in the entire world.
What law are you gonna create in this city, Axie?
My first law will be that everyone has to bring me cake every second Monday of every month.
Whoa, you really love cake, don't you?
Uh-huh. It's the bestest dessert ever.
Bestest? That's not even a word, Axie. You're acting like Wudo right now.
Yes, it is, Mongo. You're just a hater.
Okay, whatever you say. And with that being done, Axie, we can work on our final section of the roller coaster, which is gonna be the desert section.
No way!
Oh, yeah, Mongo? Well, I'm already done with my roller coaster.
What, Wudo? How did you finish so quick?
Because I'm the greatest builder of all time.
That's not true. You must have cheated.
Nope, I don't cheat. I'm just the best.
No, Wudo, you definitely cheated. But it doesn't even matter because we're going to finish this area quick. And to make this area look super duper awesome, all I need to do is this command right here. And guess what is going to spawn in, Wudo?
What is it going to spawn in, Mongo?
It's going to spawn in a giant pyramid. Let me just go outside over here and whoa, check it out. The pyramid is now here, Axie.
Whoa, Mongo, that's so cool.
Yeah, you place down all the rails. And while you do that, what I'm going to do is put down the decoration in this area. Guess what we're going to have on this desert, Axie?
Are we going to have a bunch of treasure?
Well, we could have that, but I'm going to have a bunch of dead skeletons all around to spook Wudo whenever he comes to this area.
Wait, what?
Yup, that's right. It's gonna be so awesome. Let me just place down all of these different dead skeletons all over the place, just like this. There you go. Oh my gosh, there's so many of them. And what I'm also gonna do is go over here inside of the pyramid. Do you know why I'm doing that, Axie?
Why are are you doing that?
I'm gonna have a beacon inside that shoots a laser to the sky.
Whoa, that's really cool and super creative.
Exactly. No one's ever thought of something like this before, Axie. Let me just place this down. And what I'm gonna do is get a yellow stained glass. And now we have a golden beacon in the sky.
Wow, Mongo. You might literally be the best builder in the entire universe.
You know what? That's a fact, and everyone knows that, Axie. Let me just place down all of these cactuses all around. Do you know what else is in the desert, Axie?
Probably a bunch of desert axolotls.
No, but there are snakes. So I'm gonna spawn in a bunch of snakes.
Snakes? But snakes are really scary and they can bite you.
It doesn't matter. We need to have the scariest things in this desert. Let me also place down a bunch of dead bushes just like this. And oh my gosh, this area looks so cool. Come on, we can finish it off right over here, Axie. What I'm gonna do is make it go down just like this. And I'm gonna create a finish line.
A finish line? Are we finally done with our roller coaster?
We're not done just yet. We need to make this finish line, then it'll be complete, Axie. I just need to place down these fences over here, just like this, making them go up super high in the sky. And then what I need to do is get some black as well as some white wool. Do you know why?
Why?
Because the finish line is these colors, Axie. As you can see, it's white and black, and it looks so cool. It's like a little checkerboard pattern.
I bet Wudo doesn't have a finish line, even though he says he's done.
Exactly. He's a big noob.
I'm not a big noob. Stop calling me that.
Well, do you have a finish line, Wudo?
Of course I do. Who doesn't have a finish line?
No, you definitely don't. You're probably making that right now as we speak.
Nope. I knew it. I already had it because I'm way smarter than you, Mongo.
Oh, yeah, Wudo. What's 2 + 2?
5.
Wudo, 2 + 2 = 4. But it's whatever. It doesn't even matter because my finish line is going to be way better than yours anyways. Check it out. I'm going to have all sorts of trophies and stuff all over the place. If you reach the end of this roller coaster, you get a huge golden surprise.
I want a huge golden surprise. Can I have it now?
Nope. We need to go through the entire roller coaster to get the surprise, but before we go through our one, we should go check out Wudo's poopy little roller coaster over here. Oh, Wudo, we're here.
Oh, finally, you guys are done. It took you long enough, but I'm ready to show you my amazing roller coaster. Get in, Mongo.
Get in. All right, Wudo, I'll be the first person in line.
And I'll be the second.
All right, there you guys go. Check it out. There's a big lava pool over there, Mongo. And then you drop to the ground and go underground where mobs are. And then you can have some cake before you go over to this ice-cold frozen area.
Wait, you copied this area from me, Wudo. Why do I see a bunch of penguins?
Don't worry about it. Now, this is the roadway, Mongo, where you can compete in a race against all these race cars. Go, 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 go.
I'm beating every single one of them, Wudo.
Let's go. And then you made it to the end. Congrats.
Whoa, that was actually pretty fun. But Wudo, our one is way better. And you'll see in just 1 second. Come on, Wudo. Go to the first minecart and let's go.
Oh, Mongo, your roller coaster already broke. This is garbo.
No, Wudo, you're just fat and you made it not work.
All right, well, here I go. What is this? There's a bunch of lava and now we're in a snowy part.
Exactly, Wudo. Look at all the dead skeletons and also all the cute penguins.
Oh, well, that's pretty cool. What is this area?
This is a rainbow area with all sorts of colors and a rainbow disco floor.
Whee!
This is so fun. Whee!
Well, now what, Mongo? Is that it?
Of course that's not it, Wudo. Guess what the next area is?
Whoa, is this underground?
No, Wudo, it's underwater.
Oh, yeah, underwater. That's pretty cool. Look, a bunch of my family's here.
Yeah, but there's also sharks, Wudo.
Uh-oh, Mongo, your roller coaster broke.
The axolotls are getting in the roller coaster.
Don't worry, Wudo. Just come over here and we can go down.
Wait, why are these fat fishes called Wudo? Shouldn't they be named Mongo and Axie?
No, Wudo. Me and Axie are the buff fishes, okay? We're not the fat ones.
Oh, my gosh. Well, what is this area down here?
This is the city, Wudo. Welcome to the Mongo and Axie city. Axie's actually the mayor of this city. And we, this is so fun. We're going around the entire city.
Whee! But what's this over here?
This is the desert area, Wudo, where there's snakes and dead skeletons.
Oh, that's actually kind of creepy. Good thing I'm not actually there.
Yeah, but Wudo, you completed the entire roller coaster, which means you get the finish line prize.
Yay, I got my trophy.
We can all agree that my roller coaster was way better. Let's go. Thank you guys so much for watching the video. If you enjoyed, then watch another video on the screen. And don't forget to subscribe. Bye. Bye.